Qualifying session has just finished. We'll take you back to the MotoGP Q2 session now. We'll see 12 riders competing for the best lap time in the next 15 minutes. The team has just finished preparing the...
Yeah.
We're with shots from pit lane. The rider makes it.
Thank you.
Let's take a look at the final results of the second MotoGP qualifying session. That's the end of our broadcast for today. We look forward to seeing you tomorrow.